speed.
Can't
it's all to do with torque and momentum.
Yeah.
You know your rear axles were working now, Keith. Just got to lower your tyre pressures when coming up that hill.
Yeah, now I know.
Okay, again, be careful on the road, don't you?
Come on.
Careful coming out, guys.
Got indicator out, Rog.
Yeah, it's my front one that's not working.
Is that the one you've just clogged?
Oh, on? Yeah.
All out.
Here you go, catch something back.
Doing what?
Been up here with a wagon.
Lorry's come up here. Nanny's driven up this one on a few occasions. When you come up and you look down there,
it's a sheer drop.
It's quite frightening.
It's a sheer drop.
We can. You look down over there now as you go around this bend.
Well, look how steep it is.
You've been up this in a lorry?
Yeah, in a wagon.
Down. Can't be in it.
Down there. So you were up there just now. This is the main road from Moore to Whitby. Got that right, haven't I?
No.
Is it?
No. From York to Thirst. York to Thirst.
York to Thirst.
Yeah.
I know I've been up it.
Yeah.
I've same. Driven up it.
Dave, me, you and Graham, we went to Normanton for me for a job interview. And then came up this way.
Yeah.
We ended up in Whitby. So we had fish and chips on the front.
Yeah. As I know, I went to Whitby a couple of times on my own and I came this way.
Does it feel that steep now?
You'd never stop.
Do you know what? I went down a ramp and broke my wrist, but I'd still go down there. I'd go down this on my bike, yeah.
Oh, you'd definitely have to have some of the brakes.
Bye.
Okay. Okay, we're all in.
Come on, thank you.
So far then?
It's okay.
Okay. I fucking love it, mate. Quid now.
What, do you use Green Angel?
To go on the track.
How much was it before?
It was 20 quid that day. You were with me.
Yeah.
I don't mind that.
What? Are they allowed to charge for you?
Charge what they want, but it's their own land, can't they?